today we're celebrating the Dominican Republic because it celebrates its independence from Haiti.
We're making a mangú mash, and the ingredients are salami, whatever you want, cheese, whatever you feel like, plantain, one kind, just stick with plantain, not bananas, and then eggs. And we're literally gonna fry the plantain.
So we're gonna start off with the mangú. So it's basically plantain mashed and boiled. And then on the side, you have the fried eggs.
Yeah, and the fried salami, fried cheese. Healthy stuff.
No, it's really good.
So I've just cut the cheese and now I'm gonna put it in the egg and then the flour ready for frying.
Our mangú is getting soft now, so we're gonna start the mash. Uniquely Dominican dish, and I'm basically right now just mashing up the plantain that we boiled earlier. And mangú is traditionally actually served with salami. You can have it with fried eggs, and you can also have it with queso frita. I hope I'm pronouncing that right. That is also fried cheese. So with the mangú, the plantain, the fried egg, and the salami, all three of them together are called Los Tres Golpes. Really hope I'm pronouncing that right. And you can usually eat it for breakfast, but you can also have it at the dinner table for dinner, any time of day.
Hola, estamos en la República Dominicana. Some fun facts for you today about the Dominican Republic. It is the most visited destination in the Caribbean, popular for weddings and honeymoons. It's also known for producing excellent rum, and drinking during the day, especially on Sundays, is perfectly acceptable, so you can enjoy your drink at any time of the day you visit the country.
It's really good. The plantain is really sweet, and it's really good with the red onion on top.
Victoria, how are you finding it?
Great.
It's banging.
10 out of 10.